guys, welcome to edhacademy.com, and here in this presentation we are going to discuss about sector. So now let me explain this concept with a rough diagram over here. Here we have a circle with the center O, and the distance between the any point on the circle to the center is the radius, which is represented by the letter R. So here the polygon which is bounded by the two radii and an arc is called as sector. So here we can say that a circular sector is a portion of disk enclosed by an arc and two radii. Here L represents the length of the arc. And then coming to the area of sector. So area of sector is given by the formula by multiplying the total area of circle, that is pi r square, with the ratio of length of arc and the total perimeter 2 pi r. And here we get area of sector as L r by 2. And here we can also get area of sector in degrees. So the angle made by the sector is x degrees divided by the total angle of the circle, that is 360 degrees into the total area, that is pi r square. So the area of circle is equal to x degrees divided by 360 degrees into pi r square, or L r by 2. And then coming to the length of the arc. So length of the arc is given by the formula angle made by the arc, that is x degrees divided by the total angle 360 degrees into the total perimeter, that is 2 pi r. And then coming to the perimeter of sector. So perimeter of sector is nothing but the sum of all the sides of the sector. Here we get sum of the sides as L plus R, which is equal to L plus 2R. So perimeter of sector is given by the formula L plus 2R. And the area of sector is LR by 2, or x degrees divided by 360 degrees into pi r square. And the length of arc is given by the formula x degrees by 360 into 2 pi r. So now let us proceed and try to solve an example over here. So here we have to find area and perimeter of sector when x degrees equal to 72 and r equal to 114 centimeters, and we have to find the length also. So coming to the area of sector, which is given by the formula x degrees divided by 360 into pi r square. So by substituting the given values in the formula, we get 72 divided by 360 into 22 by 7 into the radius 14 into 14. And now let us try to simplify this. So here 7 one time is 7 and 7 two times is 14. So here by multiplying all the terms in the numerator and then dividing it by the denominator 360, we get the result over here as 123.2 square centimeters as the area. And then let us find the length of the arc. So we already know length of the arc is given by the formula x degrees divided by 360 degrees into 2 pi r. So by substituting the given values of x and r in the formula, we get 72 divided by 360 into 2 into 2, 22 by 7 into r, that is 14 centimeters. And here by simplifying, we get 7 one time is 7 and 7 two times is 14. So that implies by multiplying the terms in the numerator and then dividing it by denominator 360, we get the result over here as 17.6 centimeters as the length of arc. And then coming to the perimeter, here perimeter is given by the formula length plus 2 times of radius. So by substituting the values of length and radius, we get here 17.6 plus 2 times of 14. So that implies we get here 17.6 plus 28, which is equal to 45.6 as the perimeter. So at last we can conclude this by saying area of perimeter is given by the formula x degrees divided by 360 degrees into pi r square, and length of arc is given by the formula x degrees by 360 degrees into 2 pi r, and perimeter is given by the formula L plus 2R. So this was the basic introduction on sector. Hope you understood the concept. Do like and subscribe to vdhacademy.com. Thanks for watching. Have a nice day.